So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Well, hello everyone. I am back, and after eating some mini corn dogs, I've got some energy to, well, try to drive this Jeep. Yep, just like real life. Fun fact, I do not really know how to drive that well.
Whoops. These cards. Oh. Must be a trail marker. Let's keep an eye out for them.
Oh, well, I destroyed the trail marker. Alright, so this is gonna be horrible. I'm not a very good driver in person. I mean, IRL. Brake and reverse. Oh, okay. So if I do this and then that. Okay. I moved to college when I was 18, and that's incidentally also when I got my license. I could not really drive. I drove enough to get my license, and I did go to driver's ed when I was 16. But then, having gone to college, I ended up not learning how to actually drive very well. Can I get out of the car? No, okay, so I have to stay in the car. We're just gonna go some... I have no idea where we're going. They're probably like, wow.
We see some ruins up ahead.
Okay, so we can exit the vehicle.
Wait here, cool. I'll go take a look.
We're just gonna leave him in there.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
So yeah, my aunt asked me once to roll down the window while I was driving, and as I was pressing the button, the car was leaning, or not leaning, but it was heading towards the right of the road. Luckily, nobody was harmed, but those are my driving skills. Oh, look at that! I found a treasure. Cool. Oh, look, it's a goat. Oh, I don't have any guns. I mean, not that I should shoot it. I mean... Goats are lovely animals. One's first thought should not be to shoot a goat. They're also very tasty animals. They're, more mild lamb. If anybody's wondering.
Not much to see here.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Sorry, just got some text messages. Oh, look, water. Go right through it. Just really quickly. Yeah. Oh.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
I'm, like, almost afraid to get out of the car, but... Ooh. What should my mission be to destroy every marker that I see?
Well, so much like for that rock pile. Technically, it's called a cairn. Yeah, I don't like to say that word. It just sounds weird. Cairn. Nope, I don't like it.
What does that do? I don't know what that does. A handbrake or what? We're gonna let's try to go upstream. Oh god. I'll be back, guys.
One sec.
You see something?
Would you look at that?
Whoa, found this little cave here. This is kind of cool. So I can kind of go wherever I want. That's cool. Although I like driving the Jeep. If I find anything interesting, I'll let you know. Oh, I can push it. Okay. Am I not supposed to go here? I kind of feel like I'm not supposed to go here till like later. But I don't know. You know, it just could be treasure.
It's a note.
Can I read it? June 2nd, 1702. Captain Harrison, it has been 3 days since you and your regiment set out for the towers, and our hopes that you might find and apprehend Captain Avery have dwindled, along with our supplies. Discovering this pirate hideaway after years of false leads bolstered the confidence of my men, but after 3 days of cowering in this damp cave, they grow restless and fearful. They do not wish to starve here, or worse, return to King's Bay empty-handed. Therefore, in direct defiance of your orders, come morning we shall take what supplies and armaments we can carry from this place, and head to the towers ourselves. There, by God's good grace, we shall capture Avery and bring him to face justice. God willing, we shall rendezvous with you there. Lieutenant Sherwood, 4th Foot Regiment, under license of East India Company. That's cool. Oh, a treasure for my troubles. I'll grab that on the way out, thank you. Looks like a revolver. Or something. My knowledge on guns is very limited. Okay, so I can really just go anywhere. Oh, look at that. Man, going to a place like this would be pretty cool. I've never really been in like a tropical type of area. I mean, Florida doesn't count.
There's a cave behind the waterfall.
No shit.
What, you knew there was a cave behind there? Oh, I guess they're like, well, you wouldn't have gone in there if there wasn't a cave. So I might drive around for a little bit. This is incredibly disorienting. Look how pretty that is. That's so pretty. Look at that. Can I climb that? 1 second, guys. I need to figure out if I can climb this rock. Nope, I can't climb this rock. Okay. False alarm. Back in the car I go. Wow. That's kind of unnecessary, don't you think? Whoops, wrong button. I All right. Let's get on with this, shall we?
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Yeah? Should I check it out?
I'm gonna hop out for a look.
Hey, you see something?
Sorry, Sam Wright. Rock pile.
Thank you.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go.
Oh, come on, let's go. Go
baby.
Where we can't. Oh, awesome. Look at all that mud. How can you see? No regard. I probably missed some
okay,
in the beginning.
Kid. Just don't drop us.
Alright, got it. Let me get a fresh start here. And no stopping! There's no
keep it
stopping.
Slow, keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of vaccine driving going on. We're good!
Yep.
Everything's good.
Jesus
okay.
Christ.
We're okay. Whew.
Buckle up, everybody!
I gotta hit that rock pile. Aw, oh, man. Cool. Oh, why is this so challenging for me? It's just like real driving all over again.
I got it.
Okay. Require some concentration.
Okay. I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
Yeah, hydroplane into the max. Is that considered hydroplaning? I don't know.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Sorry. Oh, this is not gonna be fun for any of us except for me. Oh, I'm so tempted to, like, drive off this waterfall. But you know what? I won't. It looks like somebody went up here, though.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Oh, sorry, lemurs. Lemur crossing. Just that one sec. There we go.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Cool. What a beautiful view. Look at the clouds rolling by. That's nice. Okay. All right, just one second, guys. I am not that good at. All right, gently.
Hey, Victor.
Sorry, guys.
What were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
All right, hang on tight.
Nope. Sorry, guys. I don't understand how driving backwards works. Oh god. Okay, hold on. I'm like the worst driver ever. I'm the worst. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm disappointing everyone. Okay, there we go. Oh god, yes, we're alive. Okay. All right, so now what? Those tire tracks led me here. Oh god, no, I took so long to get up here. It took so long. Okay. Do like a 3-point turnaround and then BAM! Okay, not quite enough force. BAM! Okay, cool. Nice. I'm so sorry, guys. This is so painful. Trust
Take
me.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Slow and steady. I'm very good at driving slow and steady.
Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pooled their treasure and came out here because
Why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? The British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
All right. Lemurs! Lemurs! Okay. 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 I think I have to go up that thing. Because down there doesn't... Down there looks like death. Down there looks like a lot of death. Let's go! Oh, let's go! Oh, God! Oh, okay, that wasn't that bad. Oh, I'm so sorry! Oh, God, this has to hurt a lot. Oh, well, I mean... We're kind of here, so... Should we all get out of the car?
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with.
All right. There we go. You staying there, Sully? Oh yeah, I'm sorry, man. Your neck must... I'm gonna pay for all of those physical therapy appointments.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Look at that. Beautiful. That's so crazy. All right, more climbing stuff. Oh!
Sam, look.
Cool.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains. What, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Why are you looking over there? I'm over here. What are you looking at? A wall? A shadow? Can I... Okay, cool. Oh, treasure. I don't know what that looks like. A bird? Bird, maybe? Can I... Is that a thing up there? Can I get to that? No? Okay. We're just gonna drop down. Alright. So... I can't tell if that's like a... Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Okay, we're okay. Just a little muddy. Little muddy. We're fine. I'm a bit reckless. Oh look! A tree. Huh.
Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
I mean, there's like remnants of a thing. Okay, why... What is that? What is that symbol? Is that this symbol? I don't know what symbol that is. Oh. I do have a gun. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. See, there's that little symbol there, too. I don't really know what that means.
Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
No, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet.
Ah... All right. Do it. How do I do it? Oh, I have to wrap it.
Yeah, ah. I know how to do it.
All right. See? Thinking. We're thinking. Because he talked about the winch when they were complaining about something. So.
All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
All right, here we go. Here goes nothing.
Here we go.
Oh.
Steady. Steady.
Ha ha!
See, Sully?
Nice.
Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
All right. That would have definitely hit me in the face, that retractable. My iron has one of those. You hit the button, it retracts. Hasn't hit me in the face yet, but it's come mighty close. Okay, so I'm guessing up here.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
I don't want to just fly off the cliff.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience.
Oh, you
know
we're going
to the volcano. Got here?
Right.
They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa, and they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, well, still taking a long time.
I wish it could be like L.A. Noir, where you just like have them drive for you. So you can still see the scenery and hear the talk, but you don't have to do any of this work. Because this is just hard for me. I'm sorry. So, where am I going? This way, I suppose. Down?
You know, someone worked very hard to stack those rocks.
And?
I'll be right back.
Happy hunting.
Yep, treasure. It's a scroll. Yay! I jump with joy. Oh. We're not gonna, like, try to read it? Look at that. You're just choosing not to climb that. You know you can do that. What? Plant in the way? Yeah, that's fine. I get it. Back in the car. Getting back in the car.
Onward!
Maybe not this way.
Let me know I can open my eyes.
I'm so sorry. I'm just afraid that I don't know where to go. Oh, not there. Definitely not there. Okay. Maybe it is this way. I feel like I'm going backwards.
Sorry, bump.
I feel like this is where we were.
Let's see here.
Bring me back something shiny.
How come this box feels like it would be something? But it's not. Like, what is this box? I feel like there'd be a gun in it or something. Oh. Is that supposed to be something? Like, should I know about that? Do I shoot at it? Shoot at that? No. Alright. I don't know. It's just a thing. Man, it's been a tough work week, let me tell you.
You guys didn't talk about me while I was gone, did you? Knocking these over isn't bad luck, is it?
Don't think so. It's kind of rude.
I feel like a dick for doing that.
Oh, would you look at that?
Shit, stop, whoa. Stop!
They're here.
I see them. What do we got? Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Which is what? Do I run them over? Alright, but taking out the sniper is probably definitely the first thing you should do. From what it seems to me. Because, I mean, he could be the last one, but I'm really worried about the laser. And, like, he can actually see people, so. We're just gonna do the same thing I just did. I'm gonna take out that guy in the back so I can get access to the tower, take out the sniper, and then start making my way outward.
How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good. Life looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
For how long we posted yet?
Till orders come in.
Any news from the other sites?
Nothing yet.
Just gonna call them and let them know we're ready.
Orders are to sit tight, so we sit tight.
Waste of resources. Just put me in charge. I'll get the whole thing done in half the time.
Considering the last time you handled explosives, you nearly blew up everyone in the street. I'd say it's a good thing you're not in charge.
Half the time,
I'll be sure to run that by Nadine.
That was kind of my chance when they were having like a heart-to-heart bro moment, but I got scared. Right, so I took out basically both those guys last time. Nope, doesn't see me.
All right.
Nope. So, I could potentially take him out. Kinda wish I could drag his body into the grass just in case. But I also don't know who else is out there. I don't think anyone is. I think it's just them. No, okay. So, that's what we're gonna do. So... Okay, Sam, I'm kind of... You're just... Can you... Oh, you guys. You make this so hard. Okay. Alright. I need you to get up there. Like, jeez. Guys, that was really loud. What's that over there? Oh, I don't know. Gosh. Oh, what's that? Yeah. Don't let his body fall down. Okay. So. Now. Now we can see kind of like a whole terrain. Gonna mark everyone. Nope, I want you. Yep. Nobody here. Right? Yeah, he's on the lower level. Okay. All right, cool. One saw that. They're good. So him, I don't know what to do about. Yeah. Cool. Right. So now there really isn't anyone here, except for those guys that are walking. And there's that guy in the tower, and that guy down there, but he's too busy looking for something. Oh, there is a guy there. I didn't see that. Okay. Go this way. But then if we go over here...
Hang on.
Get him. Come on.
here, eh? They spotted us! Nice try, asshole!
Got you, no China!
Get back, son of a bitch!
Nice work, kid.
All right.
Okay.
Just a couple of bullet wounds.
I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
All right. I'll get in the view. I want to see what... I kind of want to blow it up. Like, I don't want to do that. I don't know what that would have done.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison. A lot of books.
Could I have gotten in here any other way? I don't think so. Just exercising, you know? Just gotta do some chin-ups on the bookshelf. Doesn't everybody do that? Come on, guys. Gotta get fit. Alright. Let's keep going, I guess. Alright, let's go. Alright, backing up, guys. Let's go. Right across this lovely bridge.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Great. I see. Okay, one second. Alright. Nope. I want the winch. I want out. Okay. Give me this. We're going to pull the bridge down. Just gonna loop-de-loop. Loop. Sweet.
One down, one to go.
All right. One more. So, gonna do this. Gonna climb up here. Gonna do the loop-de-loop and pull. Cause something about shoes is cool. From SpongeBob. Anybody? Awesome.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Alrighty. Here we go. Making progress.
Buckle up, everybody.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
That's a cool little thing there. I'm gonna check that out.
Stay put.
You got something, kid?
That looks cool. I'd want one of those. Okay. That's probably everything up here.
Oh, that was fun.
I feel like we should all die together in this Jeep just once. Just to see what'll happen. But, you know, you might not be cool with that. Sorry.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
So...
Hey, Sam. If you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates, just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my,
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Sorry to interrupt. This tree is a dick.
Ah, hell.
Because it grew right.
Can't jump that high.
Fine. Okay, on the other side, where there's like a little foothold. All right. I'm surprised they don't see my Jeep. Looks like something's burning up there. Just a little love tap. Yeah. I should get behind cover before I do that. Oh well. Nobody saw that. It's fine. They're blowing up every inch of this place anyway. This barrel. So lovely. Okay. Flintlock. Oh. I mean, I guess. Why do I want something that only has two bullets? Did I lose that other gun? Oh no, I don't want to take the flintlock. Is it like guaranteed kills or what? Oh, none of these books are interesting, just the treasure? Hmm. thanks, guys. I mean, treasure was cool, but they're probably, it's probably guaranteed kills, I guess. Can I get out this way? Okay. Where's the car? Oh. It's like a gazelle? Can I shoot them? I really need to stop, like, having shooting them.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Oh, right.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
It looks like there's like a
pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
Oh,
and
God.
He's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts."
No.
I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
My thoughts exactly, Sully. Figure take the path less traveled. No. Is this GTA? Okay, so no. No? Alright. What? I just wanna know. Where does this go? Alright, there we go. See? A little persistence. Well, persistence never hurt anybody. Except for maybe everybody in this car. That's okay. This nice grove. Let's get out of the car, guys.
I'll be right back.
Hey, you see something?
No, just a driveway. I'll get back in the car. I'm getting back in the car.
Get out of here.
Okay. I'm getting a little better at driving, huh? A little better. Not quite sure, but I'm gonna try it anyway. I mean, I figure they would be opposed if I wasn't going somewhere in the right direction.
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Pile had a family.
I'm a dick to rocks. I'm sorry. Oh, we're not gonna talk about this? Not gonna talk about it? Alright, that's fine.
I'm gonna hop
just
out
a
for a look.
Body.
Happy hunting.
Pay my respects. Take your treasure. Okay, so now where? Down my way.
All set.
All right, so I'm assuming I go over here. Oh, look at all of these graveyards.
Or these one sec.
Bring me back something shiny.
Nothing of interest, I guess. Maybe he had settled here looking for whatever it is he was looking for.
Thanks for waiting.
All right, so now where? Guessing down here? Sorry. Yeah, he would have been. Everyone in this car would have been dead by now. Yeah, just driving backwards. What's wrong with that? Just a little different. You know, everyone drives forwards. Forwards is overrated. All right. Over here, right? This is right, huh? Through these little thingies. Oh.
Every site needs to be documented before we use explosives.
It's like he doesn't trust us.
Get out of the way and let me take a goddamn picture.
No!
Got him. Okay. He's gonna turn around. And then we're gonna say nighty-night to you.
I think we're clear.
That's everyone, right? Okay. Cool. That wasn't too bad. And now make a lot of noise.
See what's in there.
Okay. Just treasure. Looks like just treasure. Oh, okay. What a cutscene. Oh, wrong way. Sorry, guys. Stop driving for like half an hour or a few minutes or whatever it was, and I forgot how to drive already. I guess if we go this way? Couldn't I have just gone this way and not gone that way?
Hang on! Who wants to do that again? No?
Only the driver. Okay. I wouldn't recommend looking over here.
Check it out, boys.
I really wouldn't.
What is it?
One second, I gotta take care of something. Ding. What, no more remarks? They gave up hope on me.
Cool.
All right, what's it say? Oh. That's pretty good. It didn't even take him that long to draw it either. Oh, cool. King of the world!
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
What is that? I see a thing.
So,
what's up?
How are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride, especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Aww.
Would you look at this?
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
All right, guys. Everybody in the car. Unless we want to go on foot. They should have included a radio. Crank up the tunage. Can I not get out of the car?
I got mud in my mouth.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.